क्लास 11 स्टूडेंट्स, आई विल डू कॉम्पाउंड एंगल्स। दिस इज द सेकेंड लेसन ऑफ कॉम्पाउंड एंगल्स। इट इज फ्रॉम शाहा एंड शाहा बुक, कल्याणी पब्लिशर। हियर आर द सम्स, यू टेक स्क्रीनशॉट। सिंस यू डू नॉट हैव बुक, यू कैन प्रैक्टिस फ्रॉम हियर। And my suggestion, you keep your pen and copy ready. You do simultaneously with this video. See the video, pause it, again do. Then you can learn it properly. And the important thing is that you subscribe the channel so that you will get your maths class. Let us do this 8 part 2. It is cos 15 degree. That can be written as 45 minus 30. Now cos 45 minus 30, that is cos A minus B formula, cos A cos B plus sin A sin B. Cos A cos B plus sin A sin B. Then see cos A cos B plus sin A sin B. Now this value cos 45 is this, cos 30, sin 45 here, sin 30 here. I do not need to tell what value cos 45 value is what, because all of you are expert children, you know, you have learned it. Now this is 2 root 2, this is 2 root 2, so LCM is 2 root 2, so root 3 plus 1, this is the answer. You can do one thing, you can multiply root 2 into root 2, then denominator will be thirds free. Now this sum 10 45, you can write 10 15 degree, you can write 10 45 minus 30. Now 10 a minus b formula, 10 a minus 10 b by 1 plus 10 a 10 b. Now the value 10 45, 1, 10 30, 1 by root 3, 10 45, 1, 10 30, 1 by root 3. Now here you do LCM, root 3 will be LCM, so root 3 minus 1 by 3, here also root 3 will be LCM, then root 3 plus 1, now this root 3, root 3 cancel, root 3 minus 1 by root 3 plus 1. Now you make thirds free. That is root 3 minus n, you multiply both numerator and denominator. So denominator will be a plus b into a minus b. That is a square minus b square. Root 3 square means 3. 1 square means 1. Now above 2 same thing. So it will be root 3 minus 1 whole square. Now a plus b whole square formula. A minus b whole square formula. A square root 3 square. It is not, the step is not written. Root 3 square plus 1 square minus 2 into root 3 into 1, directly 3 plus 1, 4 it is written. Take 2 common, 2 to cancel, 2 minus root over 3. Next, sum number 8 part 4, cot 15, it is 1 by 10, 15. 15 can be written as 45 minus 30. Now 10 a minus b formula, 10 a minus 10 b by 1 plus 10 a 10 b. Now this is going off. So 1 plus 10 45, 10 30 by 45, 10 45 minus 10 30. Now put the value 10 45 1, 10 30 1 by root 3, 10 45 1, 10 30 1 by root 3. Now you do LCM here, root 3 plus 1 by root 3 minus 1, and root 3 cancel. So it is going here. Now you make thirds free. So its conjugate is root 3 plus 1. So by root 3 plus 1, you multiply both numerator and denominator. Then here it will be root 3 plus 1 whole square, and here a minus b into a plus b, that is a square minus b square, that is 3 minus 1, that is 2. And here a plus b whole square, a square, root 3 square means 3 only, minus 2 into root 3 into 1 plus 1 square means 1 only. So 3 plus 1, this 1 plus 3, that is 4, minus 2 root 3 is here, plus formula is there, so here it should be plus. So here also plus. Now 2 is taken common, so this is the answer. Sec 75 degree, that is 1 by cos 75 degree. 75 means 30 plus 45. Now cos A plus B formula, cos A cos B minus sin A sin B. Put the value, then this is the LCM 2 root 2, then root 3 minus 1. Now 2 root 2 going off. Now here root 3 plus 1 you multiply both numerator and denominator, see. Then above you multiply this and denominator a square minus b square formula, that is 3 minus 1, that is 2, then 2 to cancel, this is the answer. Cosec 15, it will be 1 by sin 15. Now sin 15 can be written as 45 minus 30. Now sin a minus b formula, sin a cos b minus cos a sin b. So put the value now. After putting 2 root 2 is the LCM, so denominator here root 3 minus 1 by 2 root 2 it will go up. Then you do search free, root 3 plus 1 you multiply both numerator and denominator. So denominator will be root 3 square minus 1 square, that is 3 minus 1 2, and this 2 to cancel, so this is the answer. Now sin minus theta is equal to minus sin theta, theta is 105, can be written as 60 plus 45. Now sin A plus B formula, sin A cos B plus cos A sin B. Sin 60 root 3 by 2, cos 45 1 by root 2, cos 60 half, sin 45 1 by root 2. Now 2 root 2 root 3 plus 1, minus if you multiply, this is the answer. You can make shorts free by multiplying root 2. Now tan 105 can be written as 60 plus 45. Now tan A plus B, tan A plus tan B by 1 minus tan A tan B. Put the value, tan 60 here, tan 55 here, tan 60 here, tan 45 here. Now 1 minus root 3 multiply both numerator and denominator. So here will be whole square and denominator 1 minus root 3 into 1 plus root 3 it will be 1 minus 3, that is minus 2, that minus will come front above, and 2 if you take common here then you can cut it, so this is the answer. Here is the sum you have to prove from cos A plus B formula, you have to prove sin A plus B formula. So what do you do? You put A equal to A, it is written let A equal to, note here you cut this, let us put 90 plus A instead of A, you change this line, let us put 90 plus A in place of, in place, P-L-A-C-E, in place of A. That means I am putting 90 plus A in place of A. That means I am changing the quadrant. It was in the first quadrant, I am taking in the second quadrant. Then what is happening? A plus 90 plus, in place of A, 90 plus A. Now cos 1 into 90 plus theta, it will be sin theta. It is second quadrant, so sin will be, cos will be negative, that's a minus sign. Now sin A plus B formula, sin A cos B plus cos A sin B, since minus is there, so you have to take minus common. So it will be multiplied by minus. So minus both sides. Oh, here also, sorry, here cos 90 plus A, then sin 90 plus A, then cos 90 plus A is sin A, minus sin A, and sin 90 plus A is cos A. Now take sin common, minus common, then sin A cos B plus cos A sin B is, this is the sin A cos B plus cos A sin B you have got, and this side also sin A plus B you got. So we got sin A plus B equal to sin A cos B plus cos A sin B. So from cos A plus B formula, we are getting sin A plus B formula. That's all for this video.